And now it's time for a little segment we like to call Only in America. Well, we love our friends at the Babylon Bee, and they've hopped on the Barbie train. And I know a lot of people have said that Barbie is too woke. But what if Barbie is actually not woke enough? Yeah, let's meet the new version of Barbie's boyfriend, Ken. Take it away, Babylon Bee.
Barbie's boyfriend is getting a much needed and way more inclusive makeover. Introducing...
Pregnant Ken. He's a man with a baby. He's definitely male and not a lady.
His belly lets you know he's pregnant, and his beard lets you know he's a man. Because men can get pregnant just like women. In fact, there's no definition of women. We literally have no idea what a woman is. Pregnant Ken does all the normal things every birthing person does, like chest feed, then hide his breasts with chest binders. He rocks baby to sleep with his supple masculine arms. And Ken, being a man and therefore a good driver, can even put baby in the back of the car for a fun drive around town.
Hey, I'm sure Barbie's a great driver too. Take that one up with the Babylon Bee.